Okay, Mr. Handler here. I'm going to give you some revision on how to do addition. Here we go. Let's do 745 plus 286. We start off by saying, doing the ones column, saying 5 plus 6, and that gives us 11. From the 11, we put down the 1, and we carry the other 1. Now we say 1 plus 4 equals 5. 5 plus 8 equals 13. Put down the 3, carry the 1. And now we say 1 plus 7 plus 2, and that equals 10. So we put down the 10, and you're done.